And welcome back to Moemon.
We're back. We're ready to go. Oh, shoot. We're ready to go. Where do I go?
Ready to go, 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 go.
All right. So I forget where I'm supposed to go. Nope, that's not it.
Nope, that's not it.
Nah. Was I outside the gym and just stupid about things? Yes, I was. I was exactly outside the gym and I was stupid about things. Okay, so we're going to get this on the way. But Pochimane, she needs a little bit of a boost. She needs a boost. She needs a boost in her strength. She needs to be strong if she needs, if she, we are to defeat this enemy. So I'm going to give her Shadow Ball. This gym is a Psychic-type gym, so we, come on, inside. We're a Psychic-type gym, so Pochimane is actually going to be a star of the show for this one.
Yes.
Get ready to see greatness as I fight the level. Oh no.
Curlia.
Oh crap.
I like how even as a human girl she still looks great.
She's adorable. Shadow Ball. Do I show you?
I think they used the same sprite to just change the skin color.
What do you mean?
I think they used the same sprite on that one. Pretty sure they did.
No, it's the
Curlia is the actual Pokemon is pure white, but the human sprite they made human color.
Yes. I'm sorry, I got confused for a second there, man. Anyway, here we go.
They didn't change the design, they just changed the color of the skin. Is what I'm trying to say.
Oh, they changed the design. Look at what a real Curlia looks like. That bird. God.
She's like, don't mess with me or you'll die.
She's got that eye of, don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me.
Doing that and you'll end up incapacitated.
My scrotums.
Oh god.
Oh, what the heck? That is cute. Oh crap, she's a normal type. She's a normal psychic type. Guys, remember, Girafarig is a normal psychic type, so ghost attacks don't do jack diddly squat. However, a good bite really hurts. Just too bad that Pochimane. Ah! Don't. No, Pochimane flinched! Now, it's a good thing that he decided to use another agility, because otherwise he would have stomped me over and over and over. And I don't like that. So I kill him. Kill him dead.
These guys don't know the struggle we went through today.
Oh, man. Do you want to talk about that negative emotion?
It's not negative. It's just technical problems. But continue with your interesting voices. Or narrative that you're doing.
Which man killed him. Look at this man. Look at this.
Kadabra.
Why are you trying to recover when you're not hurt? Take my ball. Anyway, talk about your pain. Adapter pain.
I'm quiet because I'm drinking tea.
So today we had a little bit of an issue starting up our recording because
my adapter that I had that we use for the older consoles that convert the component colored cables to HDMI decided to take a poopy.
It didn't work anymore.
Yeah, it just, for some reason, would not put any video signal out. I had to go all the way to town and we had to find another one.
We traveled on foot to town, which was 15 miles away.
Is it 15 miles?
I don't know. How long does it take to get to town?
12 minutes by car.
Yeah, about 15 miles.
That's all about.
Oh, I know.
Copy. This sounds like so much further when you're talking about foot.
What is it? A mile's like 5,700 feet? 5,400 feet?
I could ask Google.
Google!
You know it never answers, do you?
It should!
Okay, Google. How far is a mile in feet?
Five thousand two hundred eighty feet. Think about that. We just walked 5,280 times.
The average person walking is about 2 to 3 feet for a stride.
So amazing.
So you're walking 2 or 3 feet every step?
Yeah. Oh.
If
wow.
you're walking slow. If you're making long steps, it'll give you 3 or 4 feet.
Dude, do you know what 3 or 4 feet is?
Yeah. I'm talking like long strides if you're a really tall person and you're really bucking it.
Well, unfortunately, I'm not bucking it at all, am I?
Oh, the other issue we had. I updated one of my screens and for some reason I was like, oh, cool. A curved Samsung monitor for my PC. Little did I know that I didn't pay attention to the packaging. A lot of monitors do not have speakers built in. I didn't know that. I've been using 2 TVs the entire time up until now.
Don't you feel like a fool?
I do. I really do.
It's okay.
My monitor does not have an output, so I had to plug an auxiliary cable with another speaker to it. So I can hear anything from the PC if I want to check the recording or something. So, at least we got that fixed. It's a temporary thing until I figure out what to do later, but hey, it worked.
Absolutely. At least we got it figured out. Shoot me in the balls.
Oh, quick note. I did buy a set of speakers that work by USB for a PC from Walmart. They were like $20. Guys, don't buy $20 speakers.
Tell them why.
If they are the small, like, if they are the size of your hand with your fingers and one line going up, if they are any smaller than that, don't do it. Their quality is not great.
Okay.
They have a lot of treble, but you can't hear a lot of bass, or, for example, game recordings like we do. If you play audio through it, you can't even hear the game.
Are you ready?
Oh yeah, I'm ready.
I'm not.
I'm gonna take those speakers back and give them money back.
Here we go. Were you surprised? Foo-foo-foo. Were you surprised? Oh, okay. Oh, you and me. Ready? 3, 2, 1. That there are two gym leaders. We're twins. We don't need to talk because
we can each determine what
the other is thinking.
All in our minds.
This combination of ours.
Can you beat it?
Okay, that was good. That was good. Now let's start for real.
We need to practice our girl voices. Isn't one of them a dude?
No, they're both girls.
Oh.
Look at them! They're so adorable!
Moon's sitting on her hair.
She's sitting on her hair!
Wait, no, is that her hair? No, that's a moon. That's an actual, like, moon
chair. Moon,
thing.
Yeah.
It's like a chair.
They're so freaking cute! God dang it! And I have to kill them! Alright, well, first things first, I definitely gotta hit that Lunar Soul Rock.
Ow.
But I have to hit both of them with Surf. Oh, no. Oh, no. We're gonna die today.
Why,
oh, no.
Why are y'all
gonna... Ah! Please don't work!
Oh no.
Ooh, oh, okay, fine, whatever. I don't care about that one. Oh yeah. Yeah. Yes, daddy. I'm gonna go ahead and switch on over to Lunatone.
Who's your daddy?
Everyone. Anyway.
Oh god. That's a lot of daddy.
Oh no, that's not a lot of damage. But at least Soul Rock is defeated. Good enough for me.
I love daddies.
Yeah, I know. Oh, who are you? Does Lunatone learn Green Eater?
I want to go with yes, just in case.
Wait, is Dream Eater a psychic type move?
I believe so.
Oh, then it won't matter. Because Pokemon is dark.
Like it is.
Pokemon is dark type, so she's not weak to me. Aha! You're using your light screen, but here's the problem with that. I'm using an attack that does 40 damage no matter what. So eat my... whatever it is that we have. Cool.
When you put chapstick on and your lips feel like butter.
What? Our combination!
I like how you didn't make any remark on that.
It was shattered!
It can't be helped. You've won.
So in recognition, take this.
I... money? Anyway, you were saying... Yeah, chapstick. I've never used chapstick.
You've never used chapstick? Well, this isn't chapstick. This is it's close to it, but it's more like sunscreen for your lips.
Oh.
It's lip balm.
Okay.
But it's medicated. Purpose in L.W.
What's chapstick supposed to be for?
It keeps your lips from getting all dried out.
Oh, so Mom, all those times that I was, broken-lipped.
Oh my god, he's gonna go into a story, isn't he?
And you would tell me to just put water on it, drink your fluids, lick your lips.
Getting chapped lips is when the air is really dry and your lips show you a sign that, hey, it's drier than normal, you need to do something.
Do your lips crack like they
get
cut?
Yes, they crack, or the skin peels off and stuff like that.
Mom!
And the only way to cope with it is either chapstick or a medicated lip balm.
Mom!
I'm guessing your mom never bought that for you.
Thanks, Mom.
Like, ever.
You're so good to me, Mom. Lick your lips.
Oh, the other thing a lot of people would do instead of buying it, because they didn't realize it was just out there, is it's like a dollar or so for each one.
Lick your lips, also.
Unless you pay like $5 for the one I get. But, a lot of people will lick their lips to try and moisten them back up, but all that does is make it worse. Because the enzymes in your spit or whatever, like, they break stuff down. So what you're doing is breaking your own lips down.
Thanks, Mom. You're heaven. You're so good to me.
Medicated kind can also help with lip sores or anything else going on.
I love you.
Sunscreen for your lips.
Thanks, nice, mother!
Nice and moist and...
Okay. Take a chill pill. Okay? Freaking relax.
Chase.
What was that?
I'm sorry, I was watching Review Tech USA last night, and like in his video randomly he'd go, Trees. Because he was talking about Apple, and how they're not include a charger along with their phones anymore.
Yeah.
And it's just it's the save with packaging on their phones.
I'm sorry, what?
So when you get a new phone next year, it will not come with a charger. And now they're thinking Samsung will follow suit with doing it too.
Oh god.
So the only phone manufacturer right now, I actually left that manufacturer because I didn't like how shitty my phone was. Hey. It was like the lowest end phone that they offered for like $1 or something. Which, that's understandable, it's gonna be a shitty phone.
Are you talking about LG?
Yeah, the LG phone I used to have. You know, the tiny little thing standing up there.
Yeah.
It's the size of the palm of my hand.
He still has it, guys.
It doesn't really do much other than work as a clock now. That's all it's good for.
And you know what sucks about that? If you ever need a clock, you don't even look at that phone, you just go and grab your watch.
I got my watch now.
And your other
it's
phone.
It's no joke, that little phone.
It's useless.
It's useless. It doesn't have enough processing for anything. I can't play music on it because music today is often streamed. The receiver in it can't keep up. It buffers too much. It's not waterproof. You drop it, the battery probably falls out. That's the last company of a phone that you can get where the battery is removable. It has an auxiliary cord.
I mean, unless you have the Samsung phone I have, that battery's removable.
It's like the lower end of the phone.
It's still removable.
We're talking about the flagship $1,000 phones.
The flagship $1,000 phones are useless.
A lot of the flagship phones, they either don't have the auxiliary port, and the battery is not removable. Apple and Samsung are doing that. I'm not bagging on them. They're great companies, but Apple's overpriced.
No, totally bagging on them. That's stupid. All to save some trees.
I will bag on Samsung. You were doing your own thing. You were doing great. What the hell happened?
They got greedy. they saw that Apple was still making as much
They're making sales, and that's what they wanted to fuck on. I'm like, guys, you have TVs, you got refrigerators, washing machines, cell phones. You practically own all the market.
But they want to save trees. They've got to save the trees, man.
Not the trees. They just need to plant more. That's the simple answer.
What if they
can't? Instead of wasting your packaging, make it where, okay, it's made of like a recycled paper, so it degrades over time in nature.
Okay.
That makes more sense. Oh no, we're gonna not include a charger because we're gonna reduce it less. Patrick, my bad. We're gonna reduce the amount of plastic it takes to produce the packaging.
What type of material is Patrick, by the way?
Said the wrong word.
Yeah, I know. No worries.
Guys, these companies don't think. The bigger ones, they don't.
They don't care.
They could easily make a packaging that's biodegradable if they put the work into it. No, the simple answer is, oh, let's not give these to the people. Less plastic.
Is that your voice for them?
Kind of.
Oh, my, I'm so much.
You gotta kind of think, a lot of these people are like, older people that are, let's see, 36 and older. Behind a desk in an office. They're not thinking about the people like you or me and how often we go through wires. They're not thinking about that. What they see is there's so many chargers out there, it's fine. They can charge their phone. We just won't include one. They're not thinking about that. I know people that can go through chargers and lose it the very next day after they buy it. Yeah, I have a lot of tech. I have wires floating all around my room. You can always find one. You can ask him. He knows.
I know.
He can literally just walk in here. Oh, there's a charger. I'll use it.
What are you talking about? Literally like 10 minutes before recording, I said, dude, my phone's dying. I need a cord. I found a cord.
He literally just looked over like slightly and it was a cord right there in front of me.
There it is. The cord that I need.
And then there's the other person. The average normal user.
Yeah.
They're not tech savvy like we are. They ain't gonna be lucky finding a cord like we do. They lose their cord, they gotta go buy another one. Oh, and here's the other thing.
They look cute
Most
together.
Normal customers at places when they go buy one, they're not gonna spend, I don't know, like $15 or $20 on another wire. You know what they're gonna do? They're gonna cheap out and buy the lower end cord because they don't wanna spend a lot of money, and they end up frying their phone. And that's straight up true.
You're really, really into this.
I am.
So
I was one of those people previously.
So as I was saying,
I have never bought a cheap $5 wire set.
These girls look cute together. You know, before I murdered one of them.
I'm sorry, what was the other one?
You'll just have to watch the
video. I know you're winning.
You'll have to watch the video to find out.
You're gonna make me watch the old video?
No, just watch minute 1830. Fair? Hi, let me talk to you. Oh, hold on. Excuse me, let me talk to you.
It's a tiny child.
Hi! I'm a child! Remember when they said that you have to be 10 years old?
Okay, this sprite looks way older than the one we just saw.
Remember when they said that you have to be 10 years old to get a Pokemon? I'm 5!
Wow, they started off.
Seriously though, in the anime it says, when one turns 10 years old, you can get your first Pokemon. This kid is around 6 or 7, and he's got his own. I don't like this kid. Meanwhile, Monime over here, she had to wait until she was 10. She did the right thing.
She turned 10 in the moving truck when we got there.
Really though, what kind of a parent puts their kid in the back of a truck?
She was packing something, they closed the door and drove off.
Help!
That's what happened, I'm telling you.
So you know that they make a manga for each game essentially, right? For her, they had Brendan, who of course is the boy, but he was he didn't want to become a gym leader like his dad. No, what he wanted to do was perform in contests, and anyway, he wanted to perform in contests, and his dad didn't like that crap. Meanwhile, May here, or who we call Sapphire in the anime, is a wild child. Like, she was born in the wild. What are you doing?
I'm trying to get my other phone to charge. It's glitching out.
Is it boring?
And the light keeps changing like a different color, like it doesn't want to charge.
Oh, I see.
I was like, why is it doing that?
I don't know.
You mean?
There we go.
Guys, I bought a very cheap wireless charger. Don't do that. Just don't do that. Most phones today require a really good, like, 15-watt charger or something.
Uh-huh.
And it only does 5 watts, so it takes forever for your phone to charge. Now keep in mind, this is a Galaxy S7. It still does the fast charger, and it, you know, you might as well just plug it directly to the board. It's great for when you're not using it and it has nothing going on, but if it has Wi-Fi and stuff, no.
We're so tech savvy.
Oh yes, 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 yes. So much tech.
I love it.
I'm gonna turn this one on for a second. You know what, start to.
Okay.
How do I do? Okay. You gotta vibrate the wall.
No. I just got email.
I hate spam emails.
What about them?
No, it makes you think, oh, someone's talking to me, and then you open it, and then you're just met with depression. Like, you have one so-and-so item from Amazon, and it's fake, you know it is. It's just a package of depression, that's all it is.
Yeah, it is. That's so sad.
Oh, I hate spam emails so much for that reason.
Then there's the other kind, I can't really go into those, though.
Right.
Those are the no-nos.
The no-nos?
The no-no emails.
Oh dear.
You get them from some random stranger and you know they're not real.
Hello, I am a prince from Jabu.
Oh my god, yes, the one that's like, you have inherited my fortune or some nonsense.
Help me, please, regain my fortune and I will pay you handsomely.
Oh my god. No, no, it's something about like, you're the last remaining family member connected to this person or something, and you have inherited their fortune. That's a bunch of baloney if I've ever heard it.
If I said it was true, though.
Actually, no,
it.
Correction. Bologna.
Not gonna. No.
You tell me next time when you see baloney on paper, it does not look
like bologna. I know what it looks like. I'm just saying, it's not. Bologna.
I thought you can go out that way. Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna suck a ship.
Yeah, I'm underwater right now because only in this game do we have the HM move called Dive, and essentially lets us go underwater. Which was kind of cool because, you know, before we had.
So, why is this ship all damaged?
Because it's an abandoned ship that was left here, I don't know why.
And people will own it for no reason?
I guess. Maybe it's a tourist attraction. I don't really know. In any case, I only came here for... Who are you? Crap. I have to go to storage now. But I have to talk to this guy. Oh, it's
like
a scanner.
There's a model of the ship that you're on in the corner.
Can I get you to load that to Captain Stern? Oh, I think this is a part of, like, a mission to find those guys there or something. Let's see, so is she...
Hubba bubba bubble gum.
There we go.
I don't remember the commercials for that bubble gum, though.
Really?
Hubba bubba gum.
Hubba bubba bubba.
Hubba bubba bubba.
Bubba.
His name's character, his name is Gummy.
The name is Gummy, Bubba.
And he fights with a gummy power.
I see diabetes in your future.
That's if you have too much sugar, right?
Diabetes in your future.
Yeah, it involves sugar count.
Ooh boy. Alright, so now that I'm done here.
Do you know where you're going?
Yeah. I believe I do. I have to go to a... Oh, shoot.
Do you know where you're going?
Yes, I do. Just give me a second and I'll find my way there.
I like how the ship looks bigger on the inside than the outside.
Right? Right? Isn't that the same for everyone? Woo! Fly, baby, fly!
I just squeezed my big fat butt into this little ship. And there was still room for it!
And others!
Hey, Captain Stern here. Oh, Money Maze, I'm here. The scanner, don't be sure and help us. Not that it matters, but I'll take the scale. Sure. Dang it, the bag is full!
How on earth?
Because there's a lot of items here, okay? Hold on,
I don't remember a time when I played Pokemon where the bag was full.
Because you sucked!
They just gave me more stuff and I just shoved it in there. Okay, here's a bike! Okay, backpack.
And then
you start questioning how on earth did your backpack hold that?
Because it folds. Hand to the scanner. Thanks, Money Man. This will help our research a lot.
You can only fold a bike twice.
I want to fold it three times.
I bet it's one of those ones where the wheels can detach or something. Or it like folds origami and the wheels meet with each other.
Mm-hmm.
And the seat and handlebars flip over and it becomes a package.
That would be amazing.
I've seen bikes like that. They're very lightweight.
Really?
They only hold up to 200 though.
Oh. I guess.
Sorry.
It's okay, but
I bet they make a bigger size one, but it's a little bit more heavy.
It's called a motorcycle.
That one doesn't fold. Unless you crash into a wall.
God dang! You wanna get dark up in here?
Hey, I made it fold, but I broke 5 bones.
I have 5!
Oh, fun fact, I've driven a four-wheeler straight into a wall and I never broke any bones. By accident.
As if that makes it any better. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I had a busted lip, that was it. Which, by the way, chapstick helped.
Why you gotta do that to me, man?
I'm not sponsored by chapstick, I have a problem.
How come you're not sponsored by chapstick, man? You do me dirty like that. Why did you do me dirty?
You know what I'm upset about?
What?
I'm upset that the people who make the fancy butter at Walmart with the little tub and it had the Indian person on it.
Yeah.
I'm upset that the company removed the person off the box.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, man.
That was their logo. And now they're nothing.
I guess.
I forgot the name of it, though.
Full hill,
I can't believe it's not butter. That's not the one, though. I can't believe it's not Oreo cookies!
Dude, you're so freaking good, bro.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I actually am. Not.
You ever want to know the truth? Just feed me a cookie.
Ooh.
I don't want one now. Wait, what kind of truth are you wanting to know? What kind of truth do you possibly want to know from me right now? What makes you think I want to eat this one?
Huh?
Why do I want to eat? I don't want to eat an Oreo right now.
Do you want to eat another one?
No!
What?
I'm very content with my watered down tea mouth right now.
No.
This Oreo cookie's gonna ruin that flavor.
Oh, well, hold on to it for now.
No, let's you know when I'm set right here and I'll get it.
Okay, cool.
What possible truth do you want to know?
I'll have to wait until you eat the cookie.
Oh dear God. I'll tell you if you let it sit there.
What?
I'll tell you the truth if you just let it sit there.
Okay, I'll let it sit there.
What is your request?
Do you want to eat my cookie?
Cause that could be taken five different ways.
Because I pulled one of my own here. Do you want mine too?
I thought you were going to ask me some nonsense like, what is the secret of our friend's knowledge or something?
No, I want to keep...
I thought you were taking this somewhere.
Where? Somewhere deep, dark, and mysterious?
Yes.
I mean, I can.
I was like seriously believing you were going to do that.
I mean, I can.
It would have been more funny if you were like, what's the secret of the universe?
No, I know you don't know the secret of the universe.
I know what the secret of life is.
What is the secret to life?
What you make it.
That'll be the end of this episode. We'll see you on the next one, everybody. Have a good time. Well, right now I need to find the Team Magma hideout, if I remember correct. So... we'll get there and be straight back. Bye.
Welcome to the Pokemon 911 Center where we do nothing. How can we help you?
Son of a...
We'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Always remember, every subscription helps the channel. The more subscriptions we get, maybe we can at some point do a giveaway. See you guys next time.